Hello there, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. I'm Ramesh, I'm a PC technician and welcome you to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install Python on your Windows operating system. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, you have to open any browser to download the Python. To download that, let me open a browser. Now, in the search result, search for Python download. Now hit enter to search. There you will find as a first result www.python.org and click on that. If you don't find this download option, just visit python.org. Then you will find downloads menu, click on that. The right side you will find the Python with the latest version you can download for Windows. The stable version, just hover on the downloads, then you will find the download for Windows option. Just click on the button to download. Now download will be started. This is around just 27 MB. Let me open the downloaded folder. Guys, once you downloaded the executable file, just right click on that and select run as administrator. Now say yes to continue. The Python installation has begun now. You can click on the install now button or customize installation. So let's click on the customize installation. There you have to select the all options here, but you can skip some of these like Python test suite. And friends, I am suggesting you to select PIP and IDLE because these are essential softwares to run the Python and do coding. Guys, this is IDE, integrated development environment for Python, and this will install the supportive packages on your system. So now click on the next button. Then select install for all users. Then the Python will automatically create the Python 310 folder on your Windows C program files. Just click on install. Say yes to continue. Yes, it's installing the all supportive packages for you. Yes guys, you can see the setup was successful. Now just hit the close button to close this installation shield. Friends, the Python icon will not appear in the desktop. Let's check whether the Python folder has created in the local disk C. Now go to program files. There you will find Python 310 folder. So these are the software files has installed. Let me close this and click on the Windows start button. There you will find the recently added software details. So this is the IDLE and this is the Python software we can run. To check that, just open cmd or command prompt. There you have to type python space hyphen hyphen version, then press enter. If it is not installed, it will show you the Python was not found. Run without arguments to install from the Microsoft Store. So in such cases, just you have to restart your device once. Now the Python is running. Let's execute a simple Python program here like print for testing purpose only. And press enter. There you can see the output. Guys, this is how we can easily download and install the Python on your Windows operating system. That's it guys. This is how we can easily download and install the Python on your Windows operating system or Windows 10. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.